No, that is, yes it was. Good Actually, I don't want you to run out of bounds yet. If you break free, score a touchdown, then we're going to have to run out of bounds.
We get inside the 15, we'll kick it.
Listen, no, don't fall over. I just don't want to disrespect you.
Yeah, and don't get hurt. Falling over, you'll get hurt.
Yeah, and
so
if you
run
let
hard.
Up, you'll get hurt. Yes.
Yeah, defense score a touchdown.
But yeah, let's just play full speed. We'll move guys around. When we tell you, after, if we get to the next one, we have to run out of bounds, okay? Stay focused. Be good teammates. Listen. Be good opponents, right? Help guys out from the other team. Keep hitting hard, especially on defense and offense. Keep hitting hard. Yeah. No, he can't. Okay.
We got guys. We still got to work. That's
yes.
We still got things to do.
We got a tough game next week. Okay.
So we still got to keep key guys working on things they need to work on.
That's right. Okay. So we're gonna work on some key things, but right now I have Kelby and
Kelby. You're in the.
And haven't worked to the line.
Okay. Guys, listen, don't stop hitting hard. You cannot let up. Somebody's going to get hurt. That's what I'm saying.
So if there's only three guys on
you still have to hit hard.
Austin over here. Derek, you want to do some pullback? Derek over here.
Okay, wait, my starting group, you're going to quarterback, so who's going in to tackle for you? Luke's going to tackle for you? Or Derek? No, Derek's already in the game. Okay. So what I'll do. So hold on. One of you guys. So you're already in quick tap. Listen up, guys. We're gonna go out with our regular offense. If we make the switch, the fullback. Okay. Fourth quarter, we have Hooper in the snap. So let these guys run the third quarter. You're gonna run fourth quarter. Okay. So, 2-point stance. If it's 21 dive, you go this way. 22 dive, you go that way. Clear?
How deep do you want them?
If you're halfback, tell them you're gonna be. My quarterback's here. That's about the distance, all right? And this the quarterback. I can hand it to you, and he's gonna fake back here to help you open it up, okay?
Whoever I call in, who's my fullback? Dune, you're starting fullback.
So if it is a wingback, this guy goes, and then he's going down the middle.
The game's only halfway over.
So if there's
a tight end, this happens. I don't go. Leaving this guy wide open.
The tight end can't go over.
No, I'm talking about if that guy.
Once you lock up with the dumps, once you pick the guy you're going to lock up.
Who's got the other wing?
You lock up with the other guys.
You got one corner here, and you're another corner here. You have safety here. I'll take one safety on that side. You need to get
Oh,
Mercer!
Highland!
Thank you.
Thank you,
Reverend.
Great job.
Here we go, Isabel!
know this doesn't mean a ton, right? You guys came out and executed the plays, and you played well. The real series starts next week. We all know that, right? Okay, here's the thing. Monday night, we are not. We're going to do film night at the Roberts, and we're going to watch the Bellevue Blue games from last year and go through stuff and watch that, okay? We have to be focused, right? It's not going to be messing around. We'll make it fun. We'll get pizza, but we got to be focused as we go through this. Does everybody understand? Okay. Jack Cameron, or dismiss him. Turn around and begin to break down.
Break down!
Come on, guys.
Were they pretty tall back?
As big as them.